First impressions are everything, especially online. The design of your store can seriously make or break how customers see you and ultimately affect your sales. Hi, I'm Sophie. I'm an e-commerce enthusiast and a curious marketer at PageFly, a Shopify page builder app. Today, I'm here to walk you through how to create e-commerce website on Shopify that's all about giving your customers a smooth and engaging shopping experience. Here's what we're going to cover: how to get that Shopify free trial and get your online store up and running without spending a dime, adding your very first product to your store, creating Shopify collections and linking your products to them, picking out the perfect theme for you, customizing that theme to make it your own, adding content that sticks. And finally, we'll talk about the must-have Shopify apps, both free and paid, to really get your online journey off on the right foot. First off, to kick things off, you need an online store. Good news, you can open one for free with Shopify's 3-day free trial. After that, you can enjoy your first month on any plan, from Shopify Basic to Advanced for just $1. This whole process will only take about 90 seconds to complete, and you'll have your trial account set up immediately. I've placed the free trial link in the description below. Clicking this link will take you directly to our affiliate page. When you open your store using our link, you're not just kickstarting your journey, you're also supporting us. Your support enables us to continue delivering super valuable content and insights about the e-commerce world. So make sure to check it out for a more detailed guide on the Shopify free trial. Be sure to watch our video on Shopify's 2024 deal right up here. Now, how to add products to your store. After you finish signing up, you'll be taken to the Shopify admin dashboard. First up, we need to add our first product. On the left, click a products, then add products. I'm introducing an essential read, How to Start Dropshipping, the insightful guide to success in 2024. After entering the title, let's add a description that underscores the guide's value for dropshipping beginners. Make sure the description is clear, concise, and includes your keyword naturally at least once. If you're interested in getting a free copy of this book, just check out the description below. Next, upload our images. You can drag and drop the images to decide which one will be the cover. And don't forget the alt text. This text allows search engines to better crawl and rank your store or products. While this guidebook is free, I'm listing it at $19.99 here just as an example. Since it's a digital product, we don't need to worry about tracking physical inventory or dealing with shipping. I plan to skip the variant section, but I thought it might be interesting to show you how Shopify's variants work and their cool features. For instance, if you select the color variant, add a color, and then below, you can adjust the price and add a separate image for each variant. Okay, moving on to optimizing the search engine listing section. Click Edit to modify how your product title appears on Google, its meta description and URL. Each of these should include your product keyword. A straightforward URL slug like How to Start Dropshipping is good enough. Next up, how to create a Shopify collection and link products to it. All right, so you've got two ways to add your product to a collection on Shopify. Option one, you can use the A Collections box right here. Option two involves adding some conditional text. Before we dive into that, you've got to create a collection first. So stick with me. On the left side, click on Products, then hit Collections, and click on Create Collection. Now, you're gonna need a title and a description for your collection. I'm gonna keep it as simple as ebook. And don't forget to add an image and throw in some alt text. Next up, in the collection type section, make sure to check the automated box. Then, next to the product tag, ensure is equal to is selected and type in ebooks. This means that any product tagged with ebooks will be automatically added to this collection. Hit save, and let's circle back to the product page. Open up the product, scroll down to where it says tags, and type in ebooks. Click save again, and it's all set. Moving on, let's find and choose the perfect theme for your Shopify store. Shopify currently has 12 free and 172 paid themes. Free themes are an excellent starting point for beginners, offering simplicity in design and layout. They are user-friendly and quite approachable for those just starting. However, if you're in search of more advanced features, paid themes often come with enhanced functionalities. In this chapter, I will guide you how to filter out the best option for your store. First step, budget. Plan it out and know exactly what your business needs. Now, on to the industry. Shopify makes it super easy to find one that matches your vibe, whether you're into fashion, tech gadgets, digital goods, or retail. Once you've pinned down your industry, think about how many products you want to display. The number of items you're selling will influence your theme choice to ensure your products really stand out. Next, let's talk features. Draft a wish list for your dream store, including everything from color swatches, age verifier, U-translation, and in-menu promo to sticky header. These features are key in finding your perfect theme match. Launching my small online business with a tight budget meant I had to make every dollar count. I've been there and I get it. Back then, I needed a theme that packed a punch without punching my wallet. After some testing, I found the Electro theme. It has everything a growing business needs. Incredible features, speed, great support, and it's easy on the wallet. If you want to give Electro a try, hit up the link in the description below. Remember, conversion is crucial. Choose a theme that's not only visually appealing, but also converts browsers into buyers with quick load times and seamless navigation. And don't overlook responsiveness. Your store needs to look top-notch on any device, especially with everyone shopping on mobile these days. Now, let me show you how to customize a Shopify theme. There are two customization settings that you should pay attention to: the theme settings and the section settings. Now, under theme settings, you'll find options like colors and fonts. This is where your store's personality shines. Pick colors and fonts that scream "this is us." Social media links: keep your social game strong by linking your profiles and keeping the buzz alive around your shop. Depending on the theme you choose, the theme setting features can vary quite a bit. So take a spin through each setting first before you deep dive into the section settings. All right, let's roll up our sleeves and jump into the section settings. Think of these as the Lego blocks of your Shopify store. You can add, move, or take them out to mold your content just how you want it. Up top, in the theme editor, there's this drop-down menu that's usually set to homepage. You can select any page template to tweak. Once you do, the main edit screen refreshes to display your chosen template. Super slick for zeroing in on specific areas of your store. With the Electro theme that I'm rocking, I start by dropping in a banner slide for my store. Next up, collections. Now, on to showcasing my product lists. And the journey doesn't stop there. There are heaps of other pages and creative possibilities with Shopify. Just a heads up, the layout you see is what comes with the theme by default. But you're the boss. You can delete, shuffle, and add layouts as you please. Finally, here are some of the most essential apps to kickstart your store. This chapter is a real game changer. We're talking about fueling your store's engine to not just run, but race ahead in sales. These practical tips and top-notch app recommendations are about to supercharge your Shopify experience. I've dropped a list of essential Shopify apps in the description below, all free for you to access and amp up your store. Make sure to check it out. First off, let's chat about product reviews. These apps are like your store's cheerleaders. Stamp Product Reviews, as you see, is all about showcasing real customer reviews, photos, and videos fully customized to fit your brand, boosting SEO and seamlessly syncing with the Shop app. Yotpo steps up your review game with AI, enhancing your store's social proof across search engines and social platforms, and it integrates smoothly with SMS and loyalty features. Luke's is a visual treat, encouraging customers to share their experiences with photo and video reviews, all while matching your store's style and boosting referral. These apps aren't just about gathering reviews. They're about creating a community around your products and giving your customers a voice that echoes across the internet. Next up, loyalty programs. Keep customers coming back with apps like Smile Loyalty and Rewards. It is your go-to for a loyalty program that's as easy to set up as it is rewarding. Revo's got the customization and support to keep your retention rate soaring. Here is an example of a Shopify store using Revo. And for a seamless, speedy experience, Joy's got your back, ensuring your site stays fast and your customers happy. These tools offer all the perks, from points to VIP treats, without complicating your life. Can't forget about page builders. Paid themes look great, but can limit your creative flow. That's where Shopify page builders step in, offering you the freedom to customize your store to perfection without any coding. And PageFly is my top pick. And here's why. PageFly shines with its easy drag and drop editor, letting you build stunning pages from scratch or tweak sleek templates to fit your brand. It's a dream for anyone wanting to boost their store's appeal and functionality, compatible with any theme and screen size. Plus, their support team is like your personal tech squad, ready at a moment's notice. Now for customer support. Shopify Inbox is like your store's instant messaging superhero. It's a free, built-in app from Shopify that lets you chat with your customers in real time, and it keeps everything synced across all your devices. Imagine never missing a beat, whether you're on your phone or laptop, and then there's Tidio taking things to the next level. It combines live chat with the smarts of Lyro AI chatbots to keep your service humming 24/7. With Tidio, you can set up your entire sales automation and workflow, and then tie it all neatly with your tech stack. This streamlines your customer service, making it a walk in the park for your team. Moving to upselling and cross-selling. Make more from each sale with apps like Bundler. Helps you create tempting product bundles, a paid app that's a game changer for increasing cart sizes with mix, match, and tiered discounts. Essential free shipping upsell. Another paid gem nudges customers towards that free shipping goal, subtly increasing your average order value. These tools are your ticket to making every sale count. Let's wrap up with email marketing magic. Shopify Email Privy and MailChimp are your go-to for building those crucial customer connections. Shopify Email lets you whip up branded emails straight from your dashboard, making it super easy to reach out and drive sales. Privy amps up your game with pop-ups and SMs, simplifying email marketing so you can focus on growing your store. Plus, it's user-friendly and comes with stellar support. MailChimp, the seasoned pro of email marketing, gives you targeted automation and insights to boost your brand big time. And if you need a walkthrough on any of these or other apps, drop a comment below and I might just make a tutorial on it. This journey is just the beginning. Apply what we've discussed and watch your store flourish. Thank you for watching. If you found this video useful, hit like, subscribe, and check the description for free resources and quick links to start your Shopify free trial. Here's to the success of your online store. Until next time, happy selling.